All right, everybody, what is up? ADS Play 101 here, and welcome to this Disney Speedstorm beta. I do have to apologize. I meant to upload some of this footage about like a week or so ago, but because for whatever reason, my Streamlabs, I don't know if the files got corrupted or whatever the case like that, but when I press record, it didn't actually record the footage. So I ended up playing through all through chapter one, which I'm going to replay for the sake of this video. And I unlocked chapter two. Now the beta, I don't know how much longer I have to play the beta, but I have been enjoying this this closed beta because I have not played, I would say, a racing game of this caliber or of any caliber for that matter since, I would say, like Need for Speed, Heat. And that was a racing game that kind of left much to be desired. You know, and I haven't played like a Mario Kart-esque or any type of cartoon or video game-esque racing game for a long time. Let me try to shrink my camera right here because I don't want it to be too big. There you go. That should be good enough. But I've been enjoying the beta. I really have. Now, supposedly they have an exclusive track that's like a black and white track kind of going back to the old school, you know what I'm saying, like the black and white cartoons, and I have yet to reach that track yet. Now, I don't know if I'm going to reach it after I beat, you know, one of these other chapters, but I'm going to continue on. So let me go ahead and jump back into chapter one. I've done all the challenges, so I'm going to just go back and, you know, just redo the races. Some of these races, obviously, I can't do. Like this point right here, this is like a special character optional rewards pack or something like that, as well as this other dot right here and the last one. As you can see, it's already telling me to go to chapter two because I didn't already beat this, but I will replay through these just to give you guys a visual on what the races look like, because I want to have the entire beta on the playlist. Now, I'm not live streaming this because I don't know if there's going to be some type of violation for live streaming it, but I will, but I am recording this on my laptop, and I will be uploading this to YouTube as well as to my Twitch. So I already unlocked Daffy and Elizabeth. So every character has like their own set of skills, and for all through chapter one, all I used is Mickey, but they do have certain tracks that allow you to use special guest characters, kind of giving you like almost like a trial run with the characters that they have on the roster, and you know, things like that. So I'm going back to Mickey, and you can upgrade the characters as well as you play along. Now for the beta, they do have unlockables, but it's not going to transfer over into the main game, they said, so I'm not going to bother with unlocking anything too much. Him up. Thank you. that's the first race. I actually like the music that they did for this game too. I don't know who the composer is, but they did a good job with it. Get him out the way. Fuck out of here. I don't know what the hell that was. They just probably just cheated me out of first place. That's all right. This is just a replay of this anyway. One thing they gotta fix on this beta is that sometimes when I do the drift, because I have my left drift set to L2 and my right drift set to L1. But sometimes when I press L2, it'll drift to the right by accident, and I don't understand why. Activated crew, hold on. Hold on, what the hell happened? Oh, hold on, I messed up. Edit crew, here we go. Here we go. Let's see. Acceleration bonus and all that. Okay.
Let's gear up for some fun.
Y'all never did check this stuff. upgrade her.
Goodness.
Back up. Start the race like that. I noticed some of these races are on the same tracks, which is fine. I mean, what the hell happened? Dude. Hill. Dude, my controller disconnected. Dude, my controller disconnected. Like, completely. Okay, there we go. I don't know what the hell that was. My controller just like, it just glitched out. So this is one of those character races right here. No cooler equip. So this is a character, a special character race that where they have us using Hercules. They actually did a good job on this this song. Got him. That I barely made. Chance to say Hercules is a little bit different, but that's all right. After this, I got three more races. We can move on to chapter two. I like this little intro theme that they got right there. See that right there? That. I don't like when it does that. Why does it keep doing it? I think the next race we got Jack Sparrow.
Remember, take what you can.
Use a backward skill one time. Okay, I didn't use it.
I've never felt much incentive to fight
back. He's more of like a trickster racer. I don't know what the difference is between the two, but. We fighting right now. And he wasn't doing this much fighting the first time I used this dude. I ain't gonna front. Ooh, didn't know that was there. That I got lucky on. Somebody got knocked. I don't know if that was because of me. Jack Sparrow, he's kind of fun to use. Right after this, we're going into chapter 2. One last time for the Mickey Mouse. For the Mickey Mouse. Oh wow, I just messed my whole thing up. Supposed to happen. That's what it is, though. I don't know damn what the. Wow. What I tell you. So I done made fourth place. Oh well. Damn, they fucked me up on the last race. I ain't never seen that. What the hell that was? That's the screen. That's all right, though. I'm not too prideful for my, well, what you call them? Hoist the Colors Chapter 2. All right, so let's get a new video started.